here in Brooklyn. Park Slope, alternate side of the street, parking's in effect from 11:30 to 1 p.m. Thursday. Today's Thursday, it's 11:30. And some cars have moved, others are staying still, some are double parked. My question is, if you were to sell your parking spot, how much would you charge to get in your car, give it to someone, and then drive around and look for a place to put it? Let me know in the comments.